హలో అండి, ఇక్కడ ఒక బెల్ కనిపిస్తుంది కదా, దాన్ని నొక్కారనుకోండి అది యాక్టివేట్ అయిపోతుంది. నేను చేసే వీడియోస్ అన్ని కూడా మీకు అప్డేట్స్ వస్తూ ఉంటాయి. సో అది ఒక్కసారి నొక్కండి.
In one sentence, for I want to say for Hyderabad, it's almost like home for me. I don't feel like I'm outside the house.
How about you?
It feels so today to be in Hyderabad without actually getting stuck in traffic. We are very relieved actually.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Angad Bedi. I'm really looking forward to the food here.
Oh, amazing!
Yes, I've heard the biryani and the kebabs are something which are extremely special. So yes.
Okay, one more question. Any one of you can answer is, what is pink?
Actually, pink is a color for a lot of people, but for us here, pink is synonymous with strength. When we were doing this film, we realized, I mean, even before that actually, that a lot of stereotypes are associated with the color pink and with the women. So with this film, we want to break those stereotypes. So pink will emerge as a color of strength after pink.
Which are your favorite songs in the movie?
Yeah, I think Vijay should
ask. Called Kari Kari, which is the music is done by Shantanu Moitra, and Cutie has done the song from Pakistan. She's a phenomenal singer, and I think all of you all should listen to that song. It's absolutely, it stirs your soul. It's a very, very powerful song.
Thank you. And what about you three? Like, which is your favorite song?
Kari is our favorite.
Well, we fun song. Unlike whatever you saw in the trailer, we were happy also. Three girls. Once we were happy. So, Jeene De Mujhe is perfect for that.
All right. Before I give it to media, let us have the songs of the movie. Can we?
No, Tapsee, first welcome you in Hyderabad city. Tapsee, I just wanted to know when the pink as is excited to do something different. You don't want to do a movie just for a sake.
Yeah.
So, just wanted your
before the script. Actually, I heard the idea. I didn't read it. I heard the idea verbally from the director and producer, and I got to know what character I have to play. That was enough for me to say yes to the film, because this subject, this character is so close to Tapsee in real that I could never say no. And after that, I read the script. Script was like more or less like a formality, because I know when it's coming from Shujit Sarkar's office, it's got some credibility. So yes, automatically happened before the script, and then Bachchan sir came as a bonus. So why will I be nervous? I think South has given me enough experience to not to be nervous in front of the camera anymore.
So are you missing Tollywood?
I'm missing Telugu industry a lot. For that
You're
matter.
So busy with Bollywood stuff. So
no, it's because Telugu industry is not giving me good enough roles.
No, this is not done.
No, this is true. No, this is the reality. I've finished Ghazi. Ghazi will release next year, in early next year. But that's my complaint from the industry probably, that I'm not getting exciting roles or script here.
Hi Tapsee.
Hi, how are you, Tarun? I feel always nostalgic when I enter. I'm like, I don't see my posters here anymore.
Don't worry, we'll get you a lot of endorsements though.
Thank you. Please do.
All right. So, like, you always wanted to do a lot of powerful roles.
Yeah.
That is real Tapsee for all of us.
Yeah.
So, doing this powerful role and that also opposite Amitabh Bachchan, how does it feel?
I think it was a milestone landmark in my career to be doing such a powerful role, because whenever usually it's Amitji in a film, it's always expected him to be the most powerful character in the film. So I think all of us, in fact, have such beautifully etched roles in the film that we don't feel that we are in any way less important to the script. So it is like almost a dream that I never saw, but still a dream come true, which I could never see because I never thought it'll ever happen. So it's like almost a dream come true to be standing there and giving equally powerful answers to his powerful questions.
How does it feel working with the beautiful,
popular she is? It's kind of maddening, but yeah, she has done a lot of work here in South. I haven't, before I met her for Pink, I had never seen her work. So for me, she was a very pleasant surprise in Pink, and I think she is, she's a crazy girl. I think she's crazy. That's how I see her. That's how I would define her. And very, very easy to get along with, mostly. And very hardworking. I think she's somebody who's at least who has the desire and really makes an effort to give her best to what she is doing. And I'm happy that she has this image of somebody who wants to do powerful roles. And I think this should be one of her powerful performances.
Yeah, she paid us secretly. The first time I came to Hyderabad was because of Tapsee. She got me a gig here after we met for Pink. I love her. She's very bubbly and happy all the time, even though you don't see that in the movie a lot. But yeah, she's lots of fun.
So if you guys have seen in the trailer, I have some very, very interesting scenes with Tapsee.
She was the guy in the car! Oh my God.
So yeah, we have some intense romance going there. So I didn't meet Tapsee before the film started, and I was always thinking ki, these scenes I have to do with some actress, and I don't know if I'll be able to do it. And but she came so prepared, and it was I was worried about the scenes, and those scenes exactly were the ones which sailed like very smoothly. We didn't really have to work hard towards it. I think it all the credit goes to Tapsee, because you know what, as a guy it's very difficult to do those scenes if the girl is not.
It's an honor to be here in your city.
Thank you. Yeah.
And the stardom that you have here, it's pretty, it's really, really good. Yes, you should. In fact, you should sign up for really bigger films now, because I don't think she's going to have dates for you all any which ways after this. So yeah, it's been a real pleasure to be on this film. Since we're talking about the superstar here, Tapsee, she's been a very giving actor. She's extremely accommodating. As far as we all were concerned on this film, I can say that is we as boys, we didn't really mingle much with the girls. But eventually, when we met and then we did our first readings, we spent enough time, we slightly got to know each other better. But otherwise, this team has been phenomenal. Please go watch this film on 16th of September. This is your film as much as it is ours. Thank you.